It was all a lie. Macross sold us a vision he never believed in. He would destroy us. We just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother. And despite all the maneuvers and all the strategy, in the end, it was going to be either me or him. Macross was the better warrior that day. He left me for dead, but I survived. Macross thinks the war is over, but our fight has just begun.
This won't be easy. They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
You can count on us.
You two cover the back. I'll take the front.
Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Thank you.
Sir, you're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know. approaching the entrance. Won't be long now.
Good luck, Orin.
No man shall enter the temple of the Seventh Sanctum.
Hello, Orin. I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it.
For now.
He nearly has the power of a god. And you are one man. An injured man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, Sanctum.
Odds are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there.
Thank you. Thank you.
could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith.
What do you think will happen if Makros succeeds?
He becomes a god. The world as we know it